If you have an iPhone, you may have noticed a new message lately about clean energy charging. But do you know what it means? Heidi Wigdahl finds out.
Has this popped up on your iPhone? A message saying it will selectively charge when lower carbon emission electricity is available. When enabled and connected to a charger, the iPhone gets a forecast of the carbon emissions in your local energy grid and uses it to charge your iPhone during times of cleaner energy production, meaning when solar or wind is available or during off-peak hours.
Anytime we're avoiding increasing the peak in the highest demand, then we're avoiding using some of the dirtier and more expensive energy generation systems.
Erin Hansen, energy program specialist for the U of M's Institute on the Environment, says it also considers our patterns. Apple says clean energy charging only engages where you would normally charge, like home or work, and not in a new location, like when you're traveling. It works together with optimized battery charging, which helps improve a battery's lifespan.
We don't know what kind of financial incentive Apple might have on the back end with the various utilities that are also benefiting from this.
But Hansen says it could affect rates for the better.
If we can have that system operating in a more efficient way, then there is a cost benefit to ratepayers in general in the end.
It's received some pushback as it's turned on by default, with some users online voicing frustrations over slower charging speeds. But the feature can be turned off, or when the notification pops up, you can choose to tap Charge Now instead.
Ramping down that aggregated consumption could have huge benefits for us in terms of grid reliability and not just cost.
It can also help reduce your carbon footprint and cut down on air pollution. Microsoft has its own rollouts. Xbox now does updates and downloads at a time when the console can use the most renewable energy.
Being plugged in 24/7, it gives that system a larger window.
Consoles are also now defaulting to shutdown mode versus sleep. The idea is that all these devices, even when turned off but plugged in, are drawing electricity. But again, you can always change it.
These are already smart devices, right? Let's make sure they're operating in the smartest way possible.
Heidi Wigdahl, CARE 11 News.